Yup, it's C-Rose and I am back again with another reaction video. This time I'm going to be reacting to the homie El Juzel. I think his name is pronounced Leon. I don't know. Y'all know I don't know. But I call him El Juzel. Alright, we're going to react to his song, Giovanni Giovanni, featuring Izzy. Yeah, just start. You gotta accept them. I wasn't ready. I'm sorry. I wasn't ready. Hey, I'm gonna point this out. If you didn't notice this, the speaker that he's actually holding, that's a Marshall speaker, bro. That's probably one of the best sounding speakers I've ever heard. It was pretty much set to amplify, well, not amplify, but replicate actual, like, big production speakers, Marshall Company, into basically a Bluetooth speaker. And them things sound nice. I don't have one. I have a Harman Kardon Oxy. I think it's two. I don't know. Did Hobie forget his words to his own song? He just let it go. His folks owe me a copyright strike, re-infringement, whatever. That's my energy on 1,000, bro. Like, his energy is on 1,000. I gotta give it though, the edits on his videos are amazing. They are. Let me be a rapper, bro. Officially. Concert gonna be too loud, cuz. Probably the most fiercest dab I've ever seen in my life. It though, I really do. Like, I don't like the little to do whatever folks that gave me that copyright strike. They can catch these hands, honestly. For real, they can catch these hands, no joke. But other than that, I like the song. Their energy was on. Bow wow. But like, comment, subscribe, guys, if you do not mind. We're trying to hit that monetization eligibility by April 25th. If we can do that, then 24 videos for 24 hours. That means a video every hour. We're going to set a record, bro, on YouTube. Real talk. Like, comment, subscribe. Love, peace, and music. I'm out.